Dallas with a 1-0 lead nearly 5 minutes into the second period. Trouba's pass. Played ahead by Hunt, but blocked. Whoa! Heiskanen got knocked down.
That's by Reaves. Reaves is going to get penalized for the hit.
And now right in front of the Rangers bench, we've got five players involved.
Well, Jamie Benn is always willing to get in the middle of this type of thing. The Dallas Stars captain. But the initial call, I believe, was going to be against Ryan Reaves for the hit on Heiskanen.
Reaves heading off.
Watch four and white. And then there's the hit by Reaves. And that draws a crowd.
Not sure about that, Joe.
You don't think it's Reaves?
No, I'm not sure about the penalty.
About the penalty?
Yeah.
I'm not sure. And then Ben jumps in on Hunt. I'm not sure he had the puck, Sam. I thought the puck went past him. I didn't hear if they had announced it yet. But Dave's down there between the benches. Dave.